to get the ball rolling. Jakobsen, he's not put enough on that, and they're in here, Adelaide. And Stamatolopoulos really should have put Marco Kurtz's team one goal up. Gets around Ocheng. Squares it up for Marcin Bujinski. Deflection goal, City. Marcin Bujinski. Two in a week. If it indeed ends up being credited to the Polish marquee. Swell work between the two of them. Fitzgerald. We're only back goal side, but he can't prevent the cross. Vidicic, and then the first bite at it by Bujinski was weak. The second one was planted into the back of the net. And the Polish marquee now has a brace. 2-0 City. Clear tactic to try and get Adelaide to play the ball out. Instead, they've got a chance here. And George Blackwood has spurned it. Great save by Dean Bazanis, but like Stamatolopoulos in the first half, really, Adelaide should have scored for Ross McCormack. His first duty is defensive as the corner comes off the head of Blackwood. And Nathaniel Atkinson has fallen awkwardly.
It looks as though the damage is to the fibula and tibia. Let's hope it's not both, but he's in a world of pain, as you can see, and receiving a great reception.
Now it's broken down for the Reds again. Dangerous. Vidicic. McCormack trying to chip. Margoshi hits the crossbar. What a cheeky idea from the Scotsman. Regan went flying through the air. Hooked back over his head by Fitzgerald. Set for Vidicic. Oh, what a goal that is. That's one of the strikes of the season. Dario Vidicic with a bullet. The same sort of the area of the penalty area. You might remember Marco van Basten scoring nearly 30 years ago. Woof! Yeah, that was hot, Dario.
Blast to really nail it. Here he goes again.
Could be more damage here. Dario Vidicic to place it. He's got a double. It's four for Melbourne City. And Adelaide have collapsed. Here's Vidicic. Ross McCormack. Oh! Goodness me, that's even better than Vidicic's. World class from Ross McCormack. Up where the spiders live. Margush, no chance. 5-0. Brilliant.